Try to do as full out as you can. Pick up your knees. Good. Why are you digging there, Victoria? Your feet are different on this part, so you gotta look at that. A little faster. Move your hips. Hands on your hips, Victoria, for that. I think that's what looks weird there, too. So when you do the conga line, Victoria, make sure your hands are on your hips. Or roll the wrists in front. Your arms have to go up. Do that ending part again. Come shake your body, baby. Do that conga pa. Okay?